Here's meteorologist Tom DeVecchio, your weather authority.
It's 5:11 on this Monday morning. A little misty right now and definitely humid at the Conneaut Lake area. The Channel Lock weather cam, you can see there the flag not moving at all. We have high dew points, very little wind, and a little cloud cover as well, all helping to keep things a little bit misty along with some fog. Fog could be dense in spots for this morning, so watch for that as you plan your travels. Now, storm tracker, a couple of showers along the Canadian shoreline there, and a drop or two coming up across northwestern Pennsylvania. So keep relaxed, some drizzle, mistiness, and a little light rain, but the better chances will be during the afternoon. Temperatures, they've been this way for a while at this time of the morning, and today is no different. 66 in Corey, French Creek 65. Erie at 70, Lake City, Larry has 68, and farther inland, temperatures mainly in the mid-60s, so up much of Crawford and Warren counties. Of course, light winds, high humidities, and cloud cover, the great equalizer of those temperatures. And dew points, back up there, had a lot of rain yesterday, and temperature or dew points in the mid-60s, so we've got the juice. And we have this warm front that's been hanging around the region, hung around yesterday, and obviously gave some pretty good rain, strong storms to the east. And this front will be the focus of more showers and storms as we head on through the day. Locating it is a bit of a chore. Futurecast has a little farther north, but they do have some showers and storms forming on it. Some of these storms, there is a chance that some could get severe, a lot like yesterday, but the bigger situation for today and into early evening will be the torrential downpours. We do have a flash flood watch in effect for the entire most of northwestern Pennsylvania today, with the potential for some of those storms producing some flash flooding. Tomorrow, more of the same. The front a little farther north, so we're more into the warm sector, and that could still set off some possible storms in the afternoon. So on the lake, keep your eye on the sky today. Otherwise, winds will be east-northeast at 5 to 12, waves 2 feet or less, water temp at 72. Warm, humid for today. A few showers and some areas of fog this morning. Some showers and storms this afternoon with the front. Some will have some torrential downpours, and others could be on the strong side. High temperatures getting into the lower 80s. More heat and humidity tomorrow. More scattered afternoon storms. Again, I think they will be more scattered than today with that warm front farther toward the north. Cold front will set off mainly morning storms on Wednesday. The only dry day I can find this week will probably be on Thursday.